Hi and welcome to another FDM video tutorial. In this video, we'll guide you through the step to efficiently visualize and analyze your data. Let's get started. First of all, please note that FDM is a data management tool for secure data storage and visualization only. FDM does not feature any kind of calculation or post-processing feature of the data, as this has already been done in the RSG45, the RH33, or many other Endress+Hauser devices. Step 1. Open the FDM software on your computer. Click on New to create a new visualization. Field Data Manager provides a 4-step wizard to guide you through the visualization process. First, select your device and desired setup. Click Next to proceed. Step 2. Choose between measured values or reports. For this example, let's select measured values, which means that you can see the values like they are visible on the screen of your data manager. With the reports, you receive condensed measurement data information over selected time period if recorded in your data manager. It's the equivalent function to the signal analysis function of the data managers. Check out this video if you are interested in that. Select the channels you would like to visualize. If you want to include all available channels, choose the option for all channels. Also select your desired date and time frame or batch and move it to the selection section. Your data will now be visualized on screen. Take a moment and explore your data. You can navigate through the data or save these settings as a template by clicking to the Save symbol on the top left menu. Whenever you want to revisit or edit your visualization, you can open it again and select your desired data. Let's take a closer look at the different sections available for analysis. The graph section provides a visual representation of your data, allowing you to easily spot trends or anomalies. You can customize the graph appearance, such as adjusting the scale, selecting different chart types, and adding annotations. This section helps you gain a visual understanding of your process data. You have the option to show the history of your measurement values over the selected time period. You do have the option to select and deselect the channels individually, focus on specific time intervals, and adjust the visualization of the graph. The values section allows you to view the raw numeric values of your process variables. You can see the current values, minimum and maximum values, as well as the timestamp associated with each value. This section is useful for quickly analyzing specific data points, comparing different variables. The event section provides a timeline of significant events related to your process data. These events could include alarms, maintenance activities, or other important occurrences. You can view event details, filter events on criteria, and analyze their impact on your process performance. Remember, you can customize your visualization further by adjusting various settings. Use the setup buttons on top to modify the graphic settings, ensuring that the visualization suits your specific requirements. Another incredibly helpful feature is the live visualization of the measurement data in FDM. It's just as simple as setting up the visualization of the saved data. Please be aware that this function is exclusively available for FDM Professional. Start with a new visualization and select Current Measurement instead of Saved Data. Select your data manager. Of course, the device needs to be online for the visualization of the live data. That's it. Start exploring the field data live from your control room. Observe the current measurements, trends, and values directly from your device. Watch out! When you visualize the live data, the data is not yet stored in FDM's database. You still need to read out the device in order to store it tamper-proof and permanently. We hope this guide has been helpful in understanding the visualization capabilities of the software. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to reach out and follow us for more information.